and this is my second stage. And I got fitness trophy today. I'm so happy. Thank you.
Congratulations. Dave, say a few words. You know, I know you're a man of very few words, but say a couple of words for me.
Yeah, name's David Cutler from Australia. All the way from Canberra, Queensland for this. So, yeah, keen to be here. Hopefully come to the one next year as well. Wherever it may be.
We'll see. So next year, the universe is in Rio, Brazil next year. So Dave is threatening to be there next year as well. Here we go. So Grant, congratulations on your win today. Your pro card all the way from New Zealand. Say a few words.
Hey guys, first of all, thank you to everyone out here supporting us. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't all be here. Also, I'd like to thank my beautiful partner for all the support. Without her, I wouldn't be here either. And all the officials for doing such a good job. Yeah, and all the New Zealand people back home, thank you for supporting Sarah and I. It means a lot. Hope you all had a good night.
Thanks, Grant. Brendan, another one. So with South Africa last year, and we did the Asia Pacific earlier this year in Adelaide. So tell us a little bit about the journey here today.
We've been lucky enough to travel the world with WFF, and it's a great honour. And we're here with the Next Level team, which I have a lot of gratitude for. And, I look forward to the future competitions.
Thanks, Brendan, and I'm sure he is watching. So, again, the guys that have done the team proud today. Yeah. Red, latest pro from the Asia Pacific in the fitness category. What's the future hold?
Yeah, it's my first pro show. I'm excited for the future, and I'd just like to thank everyone back home, as well as everyone that supported me here today, and all the officials and judges, Graham and Glenn, for working hard and putting on the show.
Thanks, Red.
Хочу передать большой привет всем, кто смотрел наши соревнования. Я тоже очень рад, что выиграл свою категорию, стал, получил карма про. Я этим очень многим обязан, как и жене, так и Олегу Буринскому, своему президенту. Я люблю My Life.
Okay, thank you very much. Congratulations on your win today as well. Wonderful. Congratulations on your win today, all the way from Italy.
Grazie a tutti. Sono felice di essere qua a gareggiare con dei pro. Non pensavo mai di arrivare qua. Grazie.
It's all great, thank you. Okay, from Korea.
Korea. I'm so excited to be here. Thanks.
And again, to Jay Song and all the guys in Korea, thank you. Wesley, here we go.
Yeah, I'm Wesley from Australia, Melbourne. This is my second attempt at the Miss Universe. It's a great experience, great organisation, federation, a few federations. They always come back for this one, it's the best, it's playing with it. And you get a lot of moral support and support the network here, which is incredible. And just thank you to everyone involved. It's an odd.
Thank you, Wesley. Robbie? I'll put you in the centre. Say a few words.
I'd like to thank everyone for coming out today and supporting the show. I know it's a long show.
We love you, Rob.
There's a lot of effort that's required behind the scenes to put this on. So Graham and the team behind this couple of you've done a great job. I'd like to thank my partner, and most importantly, she's stuck through me through so many years when I've done this. So if I didn't have the support that without her, I wouldn't be your own today, so it's been a great day.
Okay, thank you, Rob. And for those people, Robert weighs, he weighed 64 kilos when he won his pro card last year. Wesley was 83 kilos. Your weight, 80, what is your weight, your body weight? 80 kilos, 75? 80 kilos. You were under 79 kilos, 79 kilos, and you were 87 kilos. Grant, you were 101. Dave, you're 101. 88, I was going to say, if you two are the same weight, I'm not a good judge here. So 88 kilos, 75 kilos. So these guys are not, they're mastodons of bodybuilding. They're aesthetically pleasing physiques, which is very appealing to the general public and very marketable. So for us, we're looking at bodybuilders on stage here from 65 kilos to 95 kilos, and they look sensational. So, Daniel, if you've got the results.
I do. I have our top five. Gentlemen, please come onto the red line.